This Navratri, reinvent cooking desserts with this innovative fusion recipe of Gajar Halwa Tiramisu, the magic of IFB spice secrets. So we begin by adding some grated carrot in a bowl. To this we add condensed milk. Ab hum ise achhi tarah se mix karenge. So we put this mix in the microwave and cook it for 5 minutes at 100% micro power level. Don't forget to keep stirring in between cooking. So now that the mix is nice and hot, ab hum isme add karte hai some ghee, around 2 teaspoons, raisins, some crushed almonds, and finally some crushed cardamom. We give it a good mix. And after it's all mixed together, we head back to the microwave. Now we put this in the microwave for 2 minutes and cook it at 100% micro power level. Now that the Gajar Halwa is ready, our next step is to blend it. So after blending the mix, it should look something like this. And into this, the next step is to add some cream cheese and some whipped cream. And the final ingredient is custard. Now with all these three in, we have to just mix it up well into the Gajar Halwa and let them all combine properly. And after that, we put it in the fridge for a bit. Now we move on to the next step, which would be to make the lady fingers. So we've already combined all the ingredients for the lady fingers, and this is our batter. So now we're going to transfer it from the piping bag onto the baking tray. So now we're going to bake these at 160 degrees for 25 minutes. Now that it's baked and ready, hum ise assemble karte hai. So for that, we're going to be using a collapsible bake tin that looks like this. Ab hum isme lady fingers arrange karte hai. So the first step is to dip them in rose syrup and place them next to each other. You can leave a little space in between. So now let's top it with some chilled Gajar Halwa mixture. And you can repeat this layering process. Ab hum ise garnish karte hai with some mixed nuts that have been finely chopped and some rose petals as well. Now let's chill this in the fridge for 3 hours.
Aur aapka delicious Gajar Halwa Tiramisu is now ready to be served chilled.